When I'm driving in my car, there's nothing I appreciate doing more than listening to Pablo Espinosa de los Monteros. The reason being is 3 weeks ago at Brian Casella's Modern Success event, I had the opportunity of meeting this man face to face. And for the first time ever in my life, when I spoke to somebody, they didn't look over to the side behind me, my body. They saw within me, they saw my soul, and they saw my talent. Ever since, I've been following Pablo's videos through the Fashion Matrix and Style Systems, and I've learned things that cannot be unheard. I've allowed myself to unleash my confidence. I didn't even know what the word confidence meant. So I wanted to make this quick testimonial for anybody who might be thinking that their talent is weird, that they must follow society, that they must be fearful of who they are and hide it. Trust me, no matter what path you're on, unless you unveil your true essence, you will never get there. If you, like me, have hidden who you are, maybe felt ashamed, maybe thought that your knowledge and your thoughts are worthless, maybe were confused about your identity. What should you look like? How should you talk? What should you wear? Please reach out to my man, Pablo. Ask him a question. Send him a message on Facebook. He doesn't tell you what you are or what to do, but through skillful communication and questions, he shares with you the right videos that'll help you change your own mind, that'll help you yourself realize, like, what the fuck am I doing? And until then, you will not know the true power of what confidence is and what image really means. The power that you can unleash just by showing you through a true essence, just by changing and tweaking how you act and how you speak that suits your soul to influence, lead, and teach others.